Oh, dude, it's already going to be right now.
Dude, frozen. Get tight.
Too late. Already there.
Drink, hang right.
Drink, hang right. All right, I'll leave. Just want to make sure my file's clear.
Could you hand this over to him?
Game
all right, guys, welcome back to Summer Games Done Quick 2013, an event put on by communities of Speed Demos Archive and Speedruns Live to raise money for Doctors Without Borders. We have arrived at the kart section, the kart racing section of the marathon, Diddy Kong Racing and Crash Team Racing back-to-back. First up, we have got Diddy Kong Racing by Tofu.
What's up? Are you guys ready?
I can't.
No, there's something wrong.
Okay.
Real quick, I've got a $20 donation from Marco Net. $20 for Ryan Davis in Dark Souls. China don't care. He will always be missed. Also, shout-outs to all Kite Co. Space Truckers from Rose Oberhofer. Marco from Germany. $22 donation from Nick Vanderbilt. Awesome initiative, awesome event, awesome work, everyone. Big Doom fan here, so put this towards Doom 64. Franker Z.
Yeah, Tofool 31. It's the same thing.
My best golden impression.
Follow me on Twitter at Next.
Follow me on Twitter.
Oh. Do you want to lower the camera?
The camera's pointing pretty high.
Oh, it's. Yeah,
sorry. That's kind of like getting
my life. Yeah, I can't tell the type of the matter right now.
We've got a $5 donation from Timothy Bordelon. Shoutouts to Nico, who reminded me to watch this marathon and then missed both of my other donations being read. I'm on to you.
Here's some other music. You good? Ready? Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, the reset. Oh. Thank you.
No, it's fine. That's fine. That's good.
And just really quickly, want to remind you guys that there is a prize being handed out during the run of this game, which is going to be in the ballpark of about an hour. So if you donate at least $10 during this block, you can get into the drawing for a Diddy Kong Racing cast poster.
Alright, so the reason I'm using TT is because he's based on the cartridge and not the file, so once you unlock him, you can erase all the files and he'll still be there, so that's why he's able to be used. And just a backstory, about 8 months ago, this used to be a 2-hour run and now it's 50 minutes. So it was broken to about 1 hour and 40 minutes, and now it's 50 minutes. The glitch was found by Fash about 3 days ago, so this is pretty new.
Base Fash.
Base Fash.
Blame Fash. Hashtag blame Fash. So right off the bat, I'm gonna do a really hard trick that gets me out of bounds, and it might take me a few tries, but I should be able to get it pretty quick. Alright, here comes the balloon that can juke me. Okay.
Taj has just like a British accent.
Alright, I'm gonna collect 3 of these balloons because I need a total of 16 by the end. Alright, here comes the out-of-bounds glitch that may take a few tries, but I should be able to get it pretty easily. Okay, one more try here. okay, one more. This trick is like really difficult and it hasn't had a use until now. Yeah. Okay, that should get it. Alright, cool, we're out of bounds. Alright, now we're going to the last boss, which is a little out of order, but the reason you need to beat the first Whizpig is because when you get all the trophies, you can't get into Future Funland without beating Whizpig. The cutscene won't start. So I just go to him right away because it's pretty reset heavy when you RTA. And you'll hear me tap the A button quite a bit, and that's because it actually speeds up the character. And the reason I use the clock is because he's super overpowered compared to everyone else. You tap the A button about 4 to 6 times per second. It's not actually mashing. There's a little bit of a rhythm to it.
Guys, thanks for all the great entertainment for such a great cause. Shoutouts to Studio for dropping everything to Eskimo Kiss for charity. Also got a $1.92 donation from Will Shea. Not donating too much right now, but I'll donate more later when I can deposit money.
I didn't miss the zipper, so that was pretty good. So for the game to save, I have to wait until the credits show up so you guys can watch this silly cutscene. So we have time for donations if there's any. Yeah, I'm done. Wow. Beat the game. No, but the definition of any percent is to beat Whizpig too, so I gotta go beat him too. They throw this sick house party.
OMG, Toful, is that Conker from Conker's Bad Fur Day?
That's in his sober days.
I've got a $20 donation from Mercury.com. It might be fruitless, but I've got to hold out for Jonah Char.
If anyone has the GIF for this, post it in the chat now.
Good work raising so much already, guys. Maybe I'll get to another marathon someday. We hope you do.
I know some of you have it. Yeah, and I think Cap is one of them too. I don't know.
Got a $20 donation from Stefan Stolgren. Stefan Stolgren here. Thank you for all you are doing to help improve the world. Diddy Kong Racing was one of my favorite games growing up, and I have really been looking forward to it. Shouldn't we make a donation towards making the old Rareware crew in the Nintendo 64 days start up something new so they can produce some new games of pure awesomeness? Take care, all.
I think the closest you're going to get to that is a hat and tie.
I was about to say.
Reset.
Oh. I've got a $15 donation from Fino. What up, Tofool? It's Fino. I am very tired. Good luck on the run.
Shout-outs to all capital Mino.
Shout-outs to Fino.
Alright, so now I actually go through the route kind of normally for now until I get to the trophy race.
Now you actually play the game?
Yeah. So there's no like rubber band in this game, so I'm just gonna lap everyone when I get to them. And there they are.
Far more superior than Mario Kart.
And then this glitch right here. Oh, I didn't get it, but if you pause on the last frame of the race when you finish, you can skip the this cutscene. And the first one's always longer, it's about 20 seconds, but after this one it saves 6 seconds.
Thank you, man.
Oh, the horror.
Thank you for that.
Bash is gonna kill me for those boosts. He's gonna make fun of me. He's probably literally laughing right now. Top speed with each banana.
Up to 10.
Yeah. It's kind of similar to the Mario Kart coins. In Mario Kart 7, I think. Yeah. So after you get 10, it doesn't make any difference. There we go.
Oh!
Alright, so when you see the first place icon thing, you can return to the lobby and skip the whole Taj cutscene, but it'll still give you the balloon, which is pretty cool. Save 6 seconds over a total of 11, I think, that you have to do. It saves quite a bit of time, and it used to be like 30 of them you had to do.
So other than TT, which other character did you
play? Yeah, Banjo is probably the best after TT in my opinion, but I have my own personal tier list. I can't remember it off the top of my head. If you like Pipsy, sorry, she's the absolute worst.
Bottom tier.
So yeah, you can pause buffer it, and it's a little slower, but it still saves time. Alright, so now you're gonna see me go out of bounds, and basically make this race about 10 seconds faster. Fash is gonna kill me for those boosts, man. Alright, so now I'm out of bounds, and I can just fly through this course. Glitch, this is not a legit speedrun. So I have a couple of indicators there because if I don't hit these arrows right here, it'll say I'm going the wrong way. So that's why I keep those on. And I go back and bounce here. It doesn't change anything. You can just finish out of bounds and it'll do the same thing. Alright, so this boss is about a big left turn, so you can do some donation comments if you want.
I've got a $15 donation from Anthony Mazur. Congrats on another amazing weekend. Shoutouts to the Sunday Sequence Break guys and Studio, the best League of Legends co-caster ever. Put my money to Studi Bro's choice. I've got a $20 donation from Cyberbot X. I had really wanted to stay awake to watch DKR, but sadly I really should sleep. Sadness. Let's add more to making CDX the Crystalis file name. I figure if I can't be there physically, maybe I can be there in spirit, please?
This is a pretty long turn. There's one shortcut here. In the second race for that, the zipper's not there, so it's not even worth going to it. Falling off, I'd have to redo the whole thing, which would not be good.
I've got a $10 donation from Timothy Supplett. Hello, Arizona Cat here with my second donation. I'll donate 10 more dollars if Tofu raises up his slammer jammers and says, with feeling, come on and slam and welcome to the jam. Come on and slam if you want a jam.
Wait, say it again, I'll do it.
Come on and slam, and welcome to the jam.
Okay. Just that?
Well, that's the first half.
All right, come on and slam, and welcome to the jam.
Come on and slam if you want a jam.
Come on and slam, and what was it? Was that good enough?
Yeah, I felt pretty good.
All right, so you do four coin challenges in this whole run, and in 100%, they're pretty interesting to route, but sadly, I only do four here. All right, those are pretty good. Nice.
The
juice. Shout out to the juice. I'd like to give it like a shout out to Fash and Oxwasp because they've really pushed this game to the limit, especially Fash. He's found basically every glitch you can find in this game, and he's probably still gonna find more. He's been at it for about 8 months now. He's super dedicated. I'll get it next time.
No dinos.
Okay.
I've got a $10 donation from Gombil. Gombil
here.
Hey, Gombil. Can't wait to see this game destroyed. Wish I could have made it this year. Good luck on the run. Donation goes to Tofu's choice.
Wow, that'll be kill the animals.
Okay.
Dang.
Hey, bumper. What hey?
What hey?
Nice. Alright, so I'm not going to go out of bounds here. It saves maybe a couple seconds if you do it optimally, but it's not worth it in coins, really. And you'll see me doing a lot of barrel rolls, and that's what speeds me up. It makes you go faster.
You guys real quick, next up we've got Crash Team Racing, and you actually could have a bidding war on the character choice for that between Coco and Engine. Coco currently is leading by about $70.
By the way, if anyone can decipher what they're saying in this song, that'd be great, because it makes no sense. Yeah, the music is a really great part of this game. David Wise. Shoutouts to David Wise.
I've got a $25 donation from Robert Hudson. Hey guys, second donation here. Really enjoyed the Mega Man runs. Stayed up till 3:30 to watch the Diddy Kong Racing run. Put this $25 to naming Kane Trihex in Final Fantasy IV. What a beautiful, beautiful man. Give me some blue steel, buddy.
Thank you.
I just got a $20 donation from Chris Howie. How about $20 for Johan Howitzer to do a one-heart pug run Sunday? Kappa.
That's my brother.
Oh.
Alright. Yeah, the shortcut doesn't have a zipper in it that time, which is the boost pad. So it's, and it has a bunch of stuff in there that'll slow you down, so it's not worth it. Okay. And you can actually pause glitch on this too, but it won't give you the medallion that you get afterwards. It'll just not give you anything. Great voice acting.
See you later. Dude, it's Sonic. I love it. I only heard this one's death on, so.
So why did the T-Rex have a piece of pig's amulet?
He chose him as his minion.
He's a chosen one.
He's a genius.
Okay.
Alright, so. Now it gets a little crazier. When I get to Hot Top Volcano, I'm actually gonna do it's a wrong word, but it's gonna store the trophy, and I'll explain that later when I get to it. Yeah, I do this race 3 more times, so get used to it.
Got an $11 donation from Sean Harden. I'd like to go on record. I don't agree with this, but shoutouts to Spike the Cheetah. Nobody rocks the afro quite like him. Sorry, Trihex.
Bidding war.
Bidding war.
Bidding war.
I think that's about to bidding war. 10 of Apparently only 10 of those $11 goes to Spike's Choice. And I think I'm gonna put that towards killing the animals. Got a $5 donation from Logan Baker. Wherever Trihex wants this to go, if he flexes on stream. If not, put it to Doom 64 Watch Me Die. Hype?
So, must I cover everything?
Too high.
What has your menu like? Options now, or
it's
like how 16 stars?
We think 16 stars at 794 out of 2,000.
Oh yeah, throw on that. Alright,
16 stars.
This is not your game, Diddy. I'm sorry. Alright.
Some cute characters are just so helpless.
I've got a $5.46 donation from Gareth Iveson. My name is Golden and I want to save the animals. Just kidding, kill them all.
Okay.
Okay.
Agreed.
I can read that. We've also got a $20 donation from Bonnie Simpson. Hey there, guys. I just wanted to give a shout out to Studio for giving Eskimo kisses, even whilst he was speedrunning. Also, could everyone shout Dagon Dagon really loud for me, please? Thank you.
Dagon!
All right, so here's my first wrong warp. There's a loading zone under this track, which leads me back over to the overworld, and we don't know why it's there. So now I'm back here.
Whoa, what's up?
And the game still thinks I'm in the trophy race. But I'm gonna race this guy to get a balloon because I need a total of 16. And it's the hardest one. You go in a circle, very difficult. Lapping Taj. Now, I want to get to Taj to change vehicles, so I'm going to do this. And it'll finish the race for me. Yep.
Hello, everybody.
Alright, so I got that balloon.
Just going easy on
Yeah, I'm still in the trophy race. The game still thinks I'm in the trophy race. So now I can go to Sherbet Island and do one race and get the trophy for that world. And the trophies are what unlocks future Funland, which is leads to the end of the game. Yeah, it's basically trophy storage, kind of.
Is it gonna melt?
No. It'll be good. Okay. Yeah, so now it still thinks I'm in the last race of a trophy race. If you tell Stacy that, he'll get really mad at you, but I think it's one of the worst, but you'll see me rock back and forth. That's because snaking with the hovercraft is faster. You'll gain speed snaking, which is really weird, but that's how it works. Alright, so there's the trophy race, and it gives me the trophy. And it looks like it's in Dino Domain, but it's actually not, it's in Sherbert. So now I just kind of rinse and repeat for this, for each trophy. But first, there's a couple of fast balloons I can get here, and since I need a total of 16, I'm going to do this race in Pirate Lagoon because they're short.
We've got a $1.13 donation from Bosby. Shoutouts to DKR.
Hey, what's up, Bosby?
We also got a $10 donation from Jacob Bonfanti. I wish good luck with Tofu with his run.
Thank you.
I hope to come to one of these events one day, but for now I'll just sit at my computer and watch these runs. Put these $10 to kill
so
all
to
the animals.
Good choice.
$10 donation from Antonio Epelde. Shoutouts to Raimu Fumo Fumo plushie on camera and Thunder Punch. Thanks for speedrunning Diddy Kong. I loved playing the game growing up.
So this is another fast balloon because I need a total of 16 to get to Dragon Forest. At Dragon Forest, I need to get the trophy there to be able to unlock Future Funland, which is the end of the game. So I could technically get out of bounds there, but then I can't get out of bounds to get to the race, which requires 16. So that's why I need 16. Yeah, that joke was made right away when this was found. Oh yeah, that game got broken.
Now everything's the new Yoshi's Island.
Okay. Well, forget this.
Yeah. Yeah, this was found about 3 days ago, and I had to set up everything and get a route down in a couple of days. So now he wants to race me again, but I don't need to, so. See you later, nerd. Too fast. Alright, so, like I said, I hope you like these tracks, because we're doing them again. Just gonna get the trophy storage again.
Got a $10 donation from Danny. I apologize in advance. Danny Sharafadid. Donating for the poster. Love this game. Awesome marathon and for a great cause too. Yeah, just a reminder guys again, during this Diddy Kong Racing block, if you donate at least $10, then you are put into a drawing to win a Diddy Kong Racing cast poster. Which you can view images of all of our prizes on the marathon page. I've got an $80 donation from Josh Lauer. Max here from Australia. Think you guys are doing a great thing with this. Looking forward to the CTR run. Enjoying the DKR run.
Probably play the DS4. How let down is it?
Just don't talk to me about the DS game, thanks. If you think
they actually tried to rebound stats, but all they did was just make everyone worse than they were in this game.
That was close.
TT's not in that game.
TT is in that game.
The only characters that aren't in it are characters owned by Rare.
You can
Rare Adventure, so they were replaced with Donkey Kong characters like Dixie and
yeah. You can actually play as Wizpig in that game, which is a little weird.
We got a $5 donation from Neil Palak. Hey guys, good luck with the runs. And Diddy Kong Racing still has some of the best music overall. Looking forward to the Dark Souls run. Got a $5 donation from Carter Frisch. Hey guys, stayed up late for one of the greatest games of my childhood. I'll donate another $10 if on the next race, everyone holds up their hands before the start and says, get ready, then brings them down forward and shouts go on the start of the race.
Let's do it.
Thanks for the awesome games and let TOEFL decide where the money goes.
I'm gonna make a salty golden and say save the animals. Okay, you guys ready? Alright, it's coming up right now.
Get ready! Go!
Out of bounds.
Yeah, go out of bounds. Alright, I got the warp straight away, that was good.
That was so close.
Alright, so now I gotta talk to this guy. New plane. And now I'm gonna go get the snowflake trophy. And this is the shortest track, so I go here. Alright, just gonna do it again.
Another bonus.
Get ready! Go!
Now it's a party.
Look what you started, Andrew.
Shoutouts to Carter Frisch. I'm not saying your last name right, I'm sorry. To Carter Frisch for that awesome donation out there.
So we're gonna do this for the rest of the races?
Yeah.
That's hype.
That's high. Too bad he's going out.
Alright, so now I'm going to do this race again because it's very short and right next to me. So, because I need one more balloon to get to Dragon Forest. Yeah. So right when you beat the trophy, it puts you back to the normal kind of area where you're not stored in the trophy.
Ready, go!
Does anyone want to know? Okay, how about we get donations to stop it? Please donate. Please donate.
You know.
I've got a $15 donation from Chris Tillis. What can I say? I want that DKR poster. Diddy Kong Racing is one of my most nostalgic games, and it's still fun to play. Anyways, my money is going towards Harvest Moon.
Nice. Alright, so now I go back out, and now I'm actually gonna finish the Dino Trophy because I still need it.
We got a $2 donation from Philip Simpson. Anyone there ever realize it sounds like the genie is shouting mayonnaise?
I think that's only you.
Get ready, go!
We're getting worse at this.
We're on down.
I think we gotta stop
more. Donate, man. It's for a great cause.
I love the way Billy shouts.
It's a long and painful downward spiral.
No, you guys just realized that he was the mark for Tipsy when she comes.
Shoutouts to Yoshi for the Pizza World Dino Cycle.
Got a $13.37 donation from John Moncrief. Tofool, I cannot begin to talk of my inspiration for DKR. I used to play Conker, but now I play Timber. But after enough tries, I beat all the trophy races. One day I hope to be a speedrunner like you. Sorry for my bad Inglado.
Timber and Conker, good tiers, good choices.
$20 donation from Julian Lane for Skeleton, the most technical Diddy Kong racer to get the shout out he deserves. Keep tapping.
Literally
Neil.
Perfect. Oh my god,
that's Ox's alt camp.
Yeah, thanks, Twitch.
Thanks, Twitch.
Oh, that was great. Alright, so I'm actually going to finish it now. I'm not going to do the wrong warp. I'm going to do one more wrong warp after this.
Out there are having fun watching this right now. I know we're all having fun over here. Just want to remind you guys that we are getting all of your donations, even if I'm not getting to all of them. There's actually tons of donations coming in during this, so that's great.
Keep donating, y'all.
We've got a $5 donation from Ryan Kendrick, an extra $5 in honor of the guy wearing the KMFDM t-shirt.
Alright, so now I have the trophy for Dino. Now I just need to store one more trophy race and then get to the end and, or get to Dragon Forest and do one race there.
I got a $10 donation from Daniel Woolon. Love me some Diddy Kong Racing. Put this towards whatever swag hacks you like.
Let's do 16 star, let's do that.
Got a $2 donation from Corey Warren. Tofool, you forgot shoutouts to Skeleton Bill. One day, he and his metronome will be back to take your world record.
Oh my god. I am gonna wrong roll during this one. Yeah, because you get the trophy and dragon, then I'll have all four. And then I go to that sign, and it'll play a cutscene that'll lead me to Future Funland, which is the end of the game. And it wouldn't warp you anywhere if you didn't beat the Wizfig that I beat right at the beginning, so that's why I do that.
Okay. got a $5 donation from Justin White. What the Franker Z did you just say to me, you little Franker Z? This is for Bone Mom.
Oh. Yeah, there's not much RNG in this game, but that can get a little annoying at times. Especially in 100%, they get a little bit more difficult and start laying down more stuff at the end. So for bananas, I try to get as many as I can on the first lap because then you can have more speed for the other laps. So the route for them is basically get as many as you can without wasting too much time on the first lap so that you have a lot of speed for the other ones.
We've got a $5 donation from Lee. These $5 are in memory of Trihex's stream, which sadly passed away this month. Bring Tri-Day back. Shoutouts to hashtag Yoshi. Love, Lee.
Shoutouts to Lee.
I'll be back.
All right, one more wrong word. Yeah, no one knows why there's a loading zone there. Not even Fash. So now I'm gonna go to Dragon Forest and do the only race available here. I would go to Haunted Woods, but it requires 22 balloons and it just takes longer to get 22. So I go do Windmill Plains. And if you're gonna like try this Ron Warp, you have to have the 1.1 cart. Because it does not work on 1.0, it'll just crash your game. It's really weird. And it does something different on Japanese version. It warps you to two different locations.
So how can you tell your card is 1.1?
If it has like number, and then a letter, that's 1.1. If it just has two numbers, then it's 1.0. Yeah, on the back. It's like an engraving on the back of the card. What did you say?
Is there any other differences in the world besides?
Yeah, there's a few changes. I think there's a wiki on it, but I'm not sure. Like, they're mostly like, yeah. So now I have all the trophy races.
Got a $10 donation from Ineb TFM.
What's up, Ineb?
Transformers.
What? I wish I could be sitting on that couch. I love me some tofu so he can choose where to put my money. Shoutouts to Mope Crew. Love Ineb.
I'll do 16 star again.
No, you won't.
Don't tell me what to do, MDM. All right, so if I wouldn't have beat Wizpig, this would not have played this cutscene. Can I get a time check real quick? All right. I could actually probably get world record if this goes well. So we'll see.
World record height?
Alright, so you guys are gonna be confused at what I'm gonna do next.
Rocket girl.
But I'm gonna be honking at a clock I'm gonna drag him back and he's gonna stomp me out of bounds and I'm gonna go past that door over there. But it takes a few minutes, so bear with me.
TT slap.
So you can read donations if you want to. This is pretty boring.
Well, we certainly got a lot of them. We want to thank all of you for these. We got $10 from Arizona Cat. Your slammer jammers were indeed strong. Shoutouts to all the people in the poverty chat. IHOP is on me tonight. Got a $10 donation from Dylan Rippy. Oh, hi, SGDQ. Rippy again. Got another donation or two coming later this weekend. Hopefully I'll make it to a GDQ marathon in person someday. Just gotta eat my YOLOs like Trihacks.
YOLOTS.
The gaming community as a whole suffered two major losses this year. Ryan Davis from Giant Bomb and David Knuckles Dawson Drager from the Rooster Teeth and Achievement Hunter communities. In his honor, I would like to request a new donation incentive. The file name for Paper Mario to be Knuckles. Rest in peace, David. You were like an older brother
Dang.
To me.
All right, so he's supposed to go on top of that ledge up there, and he didn't do it that time, but there's a backup that I might get. I got it. Okay, I got the backup. Alright, so if you hold A there, he could go up for like a frame and drop back down and smack you out of bounds, and I got it.
This is the last race?
This is the last race.
Dude, world record.
Get out of bounds. You promised me I'd get through more donations than that.
Sorry. Alright, so I'm gonna go out of bounds here. It's a little hard to do, but I think I should be able to do it pretty well.
That's where it's hard!
Scare the hell out of me. Alright, so I'm gonna grab this balloon, turn around here. Alright, we're out of bounds. Now I just gotta be careful not to go back in bounds or go the wrong way, which it will tell me to do if I don't do certain things. Let's play it safe here. Final lap. There's Wizpig. We're gonna lap him.
Final lap by him.
Time's gonna be soon. And time. That's a new world record. The old record I got a few days ago was about 51:49, so it beat it by about a minute.
What do you feel is the optimal time?
I could probably get sub 50 if I, probably more than that, but this was just found, so it's definitely not optimal yet. But that was pretty cool getting a record on this.
So much fun.
Wow.
So are we submitting this to TSSB?
That's cool. All right, I'm gonna do the glitched run after this, and then I'm gonna show a cool text glitch. So we can just kind of rest with these if you want to do donations.
All right. We've got a $5 donation from Ethan Cohn. This is my third donation and probably not my last. Awesome marathon for an awesome cause as always. If you say my name right this time, Cohn. I don't remember what I said. Well done, kid. Good luck, Toeful. $10 from Alexander Mitke. Good luck, Toeful. Club of Bench of Seals. bunch of seals. I got $15 from Jesse Von Deviator. The highlight of my summer was finding out Toefool would be running Diddy Kong Racing at SGDQ. The low light is definitely the fact that he's not playing as the true bro, Tip Top.
Oh, Tip Top was my favorite.
Okay. Hashtag free Tip Top 2013. We got a $20 donation from Sean Harton. This is towards Spike's Afro being better. Sorry, not sorry, Tri-X. All of this one goes to Spike's Choice. P.S. Love that you guys explain everything to new people so they know YOLO strats. We got a $5 donation from Geoffrey Brossure. Congratulations, everyone. A little amount for a huge French speedrunner who is AM. He will comment the French restream if there is order of ecclesia. Got a $30 donation from Bev Wolf. Congratulations on another marathon. Enjoyable runs to watch all around while offering a hand to MSF. This $30 donation is going to NGIN for Crash Team Racing. Though whatever happens, I am a huge fan of Crash Bandicoot and will still watch the run even if Coco wins. Got a $5 donation from Jonathan Durocher. Tri-Hex, you are my hero. Try hard. $4.20 from Seth Townsend. Shoutouts to Toefool for being a BAMF. First time I'm able to watch the new Any Percent, and I'm ready to have my mind blown. Have this money goes towards the winner of an arm wrestling competition between Spike and Tri-Hex. I can see. But anyways, I've got a $15 donation from Jared Seal from What Soup. This is going towards What's killing soup? The animals so QWERTY won't yell at me on Twitter.
QWERTY's just gonna want all this anyways.
Thanks, What Soup.
I have a $30 donation from Emil Svensson. Awesome speedrunning as always. Thanks for giving me a great start on my vacation. Let the guy with the plushie in his hand decide what this should go to, as long as it doesn't go to saving the animals.
Kill the animals.
Yeah. There you go.
Nice. I've got a $5 donation from Adam Soroka. Hey, Pi. Glad to see you could make an appearance at SGDQ. You got me into watching speedruns, and
hello,
I can't wait
chat.
To see that.
Somebody replied.
Somebody. Who's the girl from What Up? I see Pi's name in the viewer, but
he can't wait to see that Paper Mario hype. We got a $15 donation from Logan Burgess. Long-time watcher, first-time donor. Keep up the great work. Shoutouts to my brother Casey and his five friends watching SGDQ 2013. $15 from Bo Lewis. Diddy Kong Racing was the first game my siblings and I rented way back when we first got the N64. This is the run I've been most looking forward to. Shoutouts to Toefool. Loving the run so far. Thanks to all of the runners for raising money for a great cause. P.S. Save the animals. $32.50 from Joe Lunda, donating what I spent at the bar tonight. Bellhaven Ale, Hendrix Gin, and about four High Lifes. Love the runs, and Spike can put this towards whatever he wants. I've got a $75 donation from Eva Von Voorhis, or Gooby. These people donating to kill the animals don't have hearts. Shoutouts to the two guys in the back who can't stay put in their seats.
Oh, thanks, Gooby.
Got a $10 donation from Andrew Preen. My name is Goldie, and I want to kill the animals and give everyone pizza. We can work that out. We got a $10 donation from Mitchell Clark. Please put this donation to help save helpless animals. Enjoying the marathon. Everyone keep it up and best of luck. $10 from Bonnie Simpson again. Hello, guys. Bonnie again. You guys are just so awesome for shouting Dagon earlier, and it really made my day. I think what you guys do is a great way to for such a great cause. Give this $10 to whatever Spike wants.
All right, do you want me to start the glitch drone up? Okay, it's not very long, and then I'll do the text storage. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. So this run is not really an any percent because it uses data from another save file, so it's just a funny glitched run. And it uses two controllers, so.
That's kamikaze.
It's not really too complicated though, you only use the other controller like a few times. Now the first part, the character really doesn't matter because you're just starting the file.
I've got a $5 donation from Lucas Schifferer. Hey, two, Lewis here. Best of luck with your run, man. I'll donate $10 more for speed stacking after Pat.
Oh. I think we're doing that after
that's
your run.
Down
yeah, that's going down sometime. You'll see.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you'll see.
Got another $10 from Sam Booglass. Raymu is pronounced Raymu, by the way. Put this towards whatever she wants, please.
You want?
All right. That's what she wants.
She also wants to be.
All right, so now I just exit,
welcome
and now
to
I need
night,
two controllers.
Where the rules don't matter.
So now I'm gonna go do the warp, and essentially this is gonna be like a Trax mode overworld. So it's kind of thinks that I completed the game, but it's technically on that new file because it loads the new file like information. So it's kind of just a messed up run. It really doesn't mean much, but it's kind of cool to see. So now I'm going to go out here. There's the warp again. And now I'm going to be two players. And I'm going to keep as the plane. And that one's just on the bottom, just doing whatever it feels like. So I'm technically in the new file, and it allows me to go here and keep as the plane. So I don't even have to do the TT stomp. I can just fly right over. And then I do the last boss, which won't take long. Except for this. I'll just wait a little bit. And it goes on and on.
Do I have time for donations?
No, probably not. About 10, 15 seconds.
Well, I've got a $10 donation from Mitchell Clark. Please put this donation to help save helpless animals. And join the marathon. Everyone keep it up and best
here
of luck.
Go. Yeah, the colors get messed up when you get two people in the wrong warp. Since the colors are all messed up, I'm kind of bad at this out of bounds, but I should be able to get it. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to get it, so I'm just going to go the normal way. It's like, it changes the textures. It's really, really odd. But I don't want to lose the race, so I'm just going to go this way. You can see he's like extremely discolored, and in all the credits, he's super discolored as well. Or a lot of the characters are. Like, Diddy becomes blue, and it's just really odd. And it thinks that character 2 is Whizpig, so when Whizpig passes the line, it says lap 2 on the bottom. So the out of bounds actually saves around 40 seconds, so if you don't get it a run, it's pretty crucial. Yeah, I could try it again. I'll do it right after here. I just don't want to lose the race to be too far behind. But I'll try it again though. it's like the graphics are really, really different, and it forces you up a little bit faster. It's a lot more difficult to do. But stay tuned, because the glitch that I'm going to do after this is it's really funny, and I'm pretty sure you guys will enjoy it. And time. What was it?
5:27.
That's fine. The world record's about a minute faster. It's not really a big deal. All right, I'm just going to reset, because these credits go on like double, and it goes normally. Everything's kind of discolored. But now I'm going to do a text storage glitch that's really funny. I think you guys will get a kick out of it.
And just one quick update. Again, the character choice, the bidding war with Crash Team Racing is between Coco and Engine. Coco has actually pushed out its lead to about $80 right now. So if you want to see Engine, get in your donations immediately.
I got to get into the file first. So I needed to go in there because that's where the wrong warp takes me, is your most recent file. I can just choose whatever character's here, to do Banjo. So I'm just gonna do the wrong warp again. Now, I have two characters out here, and I'm going to do a text storage glitch where I'm going to leave at the same time that I get text up on the screen. So I got to set this up here. Not too close. Alright. So when I leave, it actually stores this text. And I can just quit out of the game and it'll still be there and it'll be messed up. So you can see that black kind of text box on there. When I go here, it gives me an L. But when I go inside of the track and then I exit... Pretty cool glitch that Fash found. There's a bunch of other places that give you random texts. Like, I think some places crash your game if you go into them. So I'm gonna go in here. And it gives you just a bunch of mumbo jumbo.
Serious.
And if I go here, it will probably just crash my game. Yep. There it goes.
We broke another one.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Alright, well, that was awesome. Thank you very much to Tofool for that world record run.
Yeah, that was great.
Other very entertaining people.